stun sparks right now. They're getting shots as much as they can. Mid though, in the meantime, with the counter, it's 2v2 though. Oh, distraction for Super MJ. He tosses the classic in the air just to surprise the opponents. And apparently, the mind games work there for Super MJ. I don't know how much a factor what that classic toss was. It really was also mid showing on up at the right time. And it gave Super MJ the space to do so. But hey, showmanship is the path to leave one way. And Super MJ just, I'm gonna lob it in the air and distract him.
Just Super MJ clutching it out in style. Right there. He's going to be pretty happy about that one. But